On the first Friday of April, Egypt celebrates Orphans Day, a tradition that began 12 years ago. It was later adopted by the Arab League, making it an Arab Day for Orphans. Every year, non-governmental organizations celebrate the day by setting up entertainment events for tens of thousands of orphans. The event is usually used to create awareness about their needs.
It's a beautiful celebration, as you see. We are celebrating tens of thousands of children. There are 350,000 orphans across Egypt. 665 orphans are getting married today. Each couple took a check of 5,000 Egyptian pounds. Besides the gift of their houses, it's wonderful to see the happiness in their eyes. Orphans Day is the beacon that sheds lights on orphans so that we won't forget about them for the rest of the year.